This could never work, is what we said at first. But whatever this is, it's working. But we're in two different worlds in. I'm not your husband, you ain't my girlfriend. All I know is that when I'm with you, I'm a different person, yeah. And I ain't never met a chick as perfect. Girl, you're a 10, so here I am, laying here with her again. Thinking about you. She's asleep, you're texting me around 2. Crying face emoji, you say this is me without you. We're sneaking out to meet at cheap hotel rooms, sex in the car, then I'll text you tomorrow. Do I question it? Nah, no objection at all. Cause both of us are still involved, so as I'm peeling off, all I'm thinking about is
I'm not happy here,
nah,
with her.
You say let's meet around 3. You went to leave the house, he caught you sneaking out. Now he's freaking out. You thought he was sleeping soundly, whoa. You say you're going for a drive, you don't question him. When he stumbles in, like where the fuck you been? Then you pump his ear with what he wants to hear. You tell him you love him, yeah. Wipe each other's tears. But it's been a couple years since we've been doing dirt. You or my girl don't wanna see either of you get hurt. But now the lines are getting super blurred. Can't tell if I'm cheating on her with you or cheating on you with her. But really nobody's at fault, can't help who you love. Hope they don't overhear us talk, cause we both are getting sloppy. Probably subconsciously part of me's hoping we get caught. Cause
I'm not happy here,
nah,
with her.
Of each other being someone else's. Call us Long John Silvers cause we selfish. But I just wanna see ya. Don't care if it's at the Ritz or Motel 6. If I'm there with you, rich or poor, when I'm laying here with you, it could be the kitchen floor. I could stay in bed with you, staring at you till the morn. I just wanna be a secret lover, yeah. I'd rather share you than to not have you at all. So once a year, twice a month I'm here. If you want it, yeah, I'm open season. And I'm always game, so I'll keep it 100, dear. Cause we could never be each other's everything. You got a wedding ring, so it's him instead of me. But I'll be your second string, now and forever, because
I'm not happy here,
nah,
with her.